Parrots. Okay. Let's go back. Oh, we still have more houses to do. I was so afraid that was like the it. Alright, let's do this one. Let's rock right meow. Jimmy thought the whole point of being a musician is to party after gigs. His cat playing on the piano changed his outlook. The sound it made ignited Jimmy's creativity. Why not use it in a song? He brought a few friends into his new passion project, Meowing Stones, as they call themselves, move to a house in the country and find their sound and shake the music scene.
Finally, a whole house for me and my squad. Or should I say, band members. This is how I imagine life from now on. Making music and jamming. Cause that's how bands work, right? We'll need a music room and a dope spot to chill. Oh, and we're bringing our pets with us. They're full-fledged members of the group. Like, seriously, my cat plays the piano. His parts will make our demo epic! Anyways, I guess you know the drill. See ya!
Alright. I am really enjoying the fact that they have very uniquely shaped houses. Tire swing. It's pretty cute. can't get all the way down there. Prompts that message? Is it because like I'm almost done or it considers me done? I don't know. So is this considered a split level house? I actually don't know. Oh, big window. Okay, hold on. Downstairs, that's staying. Get rid of these, that's staying. Oh, I kind of get it. Okay. That's going away, that's staying. Oof. Oh, let me sell the whole kit and caboodle. Nice. I'm an idiot. It's official. Okay, dining room is fine. Bathroom is fine. The kitchen is fine. Oh, it's gonna be a cat workout room. Okay, which one of the level designers fell in love with this one? How many houses we've done where it's just been this for a tile? There's other tile options. I hate to tell you, but this tile is ugly. Structure go. Is it gotta be in a corner? Oh, it lit up. Okay. apparently we're not done. Oh, fair enough. I can tell you from experience, stepping on this type of bone hurts about as bad as stepping on a Lego, in case anybody was curious. I'm very confused by what's going on in this room. I get that it's a pet room, but a lot of pet going on. Would this type of radio be dangerous with cats? Like, wouldn't they want to climb it? I don't know. Done. Downstairs. Needed. Okay. So it was this room. To be the idea behind it, I'm getting is a recording studio, which makes sense. down there. Feeling tiles, huh? Oh no, not the light bulbs. I'm starting to dread seeing the light bulbs. Break it down. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. It is horrific. Of these. Maybe I'll use it to cover up the horrific light bulbs. That's a weirdness. Okay, let's see if we can make this make more sense. Take that. Well, the thing is I'm not going to like it because of the man cave. And what do I know about men cave? Man. Min man? Min man. You know what I mean. Nope. Let's get the sink over with first. It's not center of the room. Can you tell I am over this job? This is not my favorite job, actually. I don't know if it's the color choices or what. I'm not liking it. I'm not liking it at all. And I want to be done with it. And I'm so sorry that you're here to watch me struggle. All right. I know it's not. Let's center it a little bit better so it's less of an eyesore. There we go. Gotta do the towel radiator. Done, done. A whole nother floor down here. If you could hear that sneezing, I will try to edit it out, but I'm suddenly having an allergy attack. Cat's all staying. All right, and then a steel shelf. Okay. The garage. Studio. Oh, wait. Wants me to sell. Oh, there it is. Alright, before we leave, there was a whole other part of the house we didn't explore. Up here. Slightly smallish rooms. A lot of space though, really. The one thing that I liked about this is that if I did do this house, I could convert a floor into like house flipper headquarters type of thing. I don't know. We'll figure it out. That's not my favorite level. I feel like I failed you guys with the ugliness.